You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
Bats, I didn't tell you that story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the robin and the clown. Okay, let's try this again.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
I bet you thought I wasn't coming back that time. Now it seems you're struggling with a subtext, Bat, so let me spell it out. Lock yourself up, and Tim Drake will be Jason Todd. The bird boy needs to be put in his cage.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
I've gone crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this!
Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
Hang on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara!
No, 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 don't tell me he's gone. He's still out there. I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements. Find him!
weapons generator mark 3 allows us to overcharge them.
Alfred, the cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Hey, Bruce. I've managed to track down one of Penguin's trucks. It's by the canal on Bleak Island.
Thanks, Nightwing. I'll approach on foot. He'll see me if I try and follow the truck in the Batmobile.
So far, he's given everyone the slip.
Doesn't make any sense. Tanks, drones, heavy weapons? Is Batman invincible or what?
No one's invincible.
What the hell? Who's out there? Oh, crap. Drive, drive. It's Batman.
Oh, God. Batman. He's tailing us.
Warren, try to lose him.
I'm trying.
Put your foot down. He's gaining on us. I thought Penguin said he'd take care of the Bat!
Anyone see the Bat?
I can't see anything!
I don't see him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know. Keep looking! Boss, those things!
Good until you called. Why am I hearing your bloody voice?
It's Batman.
Ah, what now?
He found us.
Why are you so sodding? Useless.
Sorry, boss.
Oh, that's all right then. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already got two of my caches. If he gets number three, your family jewels are coming off. Now lose him.
It's clear. I think we lost him.
Thank God. Get a move on before he finds us again.
Taking us to the drop-off, right?
Sure am. We might not get another chance.
I told you I could shake him.
So much for the Bat. He never had a chance.
It's like I said, the Bat's lost his touch. We got nothing to worry about.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
You, Knuckles.
You hear that?
What?
Could have swore I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ear.
Hey, pipe down, boys.
Wonder how Pete's is doing out front. He was pissed he got guard duty. Can't wait to spend some of this damn money.
Feel lucky, Bat?
I need to find a way into the vault room. It'll be here somewhere.
What are we doing here, man?
We're guarding the bird.
I was being rhetorical.
You've been sleeping with a dictionary or something?
Prime looting to be done out there.
Yeah, well, I'll be sure to put in a complaint when the boss comes back.
Just saying.
Just remember one thing. We're still working for Penguin.
What do you think, I'm stupid?
No, but you ain't shut up about Two-Face all night.
He's here!
Try not to make you look too bad.
Grab him! Fish!
Come on, admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at throwing a party. I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world.
GCPD helicopter reported a burning bat symbol on a rooftop in Otisburg. I believe Azrael is displaying his willingness for another challenge.
make the bet. I know it. We've got the numbers. We just keep attacking.
Well-armed militia have fortified the roof of the Got Corp building. I need to plan my attack.
Check that weapons crate.
Right away, sir!
Well-armed militia have fortified the roof of the Got Corp building. I need to plan my attack.
Thank you.
the matter? Guilt finally getting to you? Or is it the fact that deep down, you know your days are numbered? That Gotham has fallen, and that the thing you feared the most is becoming a reality?
The scan has triangulated an APC. True numbers indicate you've taken out half the senior brass already. Time to tip the balance in your favor.
What I hear, Knight wants Batman.
Well, you had enough yet, punk? Speak up, we can't hear you.
Win.
Human beginning hack in 3, 2... Drones inbound, sir. Quite a number of them.
Batmobile spotted in Riker Heights!
Trigger a controlled explosion.
I'm not sure what the militia will rule the law. loss of more, sir. That bomb, or such a large number of tanks.
We're trying to save this city, Batman, and it's already fallen! The scan has triangulated an APC. Troopers indicate you've taken out half the senior brass already. Time to tip the balance in your favor.
He's on our tail! Outrun that thing!
Come on, lose him!
Batman's in pursuit. I need help. Send support teams on my position.
We're incoming. Hang on.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed? Having trouble logging on?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good Lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Bruce Wayne's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne. Or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne? The two of you are friends.
That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father, but he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne. Or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it!
My face!
Have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
That's as fast as I've ever seen you, sir. It needed to be.
I can leave via the balcony in the main office.
I have an APC's location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
At least when Riddler's on the billboard, you can tone it out. All those big words. Scarecrow gives me the creeps.
Yeah.